Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm Dude That's Doing This. This is Cameragod, and we're here playing Star Wars Force Unleashed. Finally, we get to this
My
game.
True identity is Darth Vader, if you're wondering. Maybe.
Totally believable, right?
Well, we actually start as the Darth Vader character in this game. You'll be surprised.
Okay, then.
And you'll find that my true identity is Starkiller. Take that.
And
my true identity is...
Then I'm a Starkiller, then.
No, Starkiller's the main character.
I'll be a Death
in this
Star
game.
Killer, then.
What?
I'm just kidding.
I have...
You guys do not know Star Wars, do you?
I don't.
I'll be a...
I don't have my Star Wars education.
Oh, gosh. No.
We don't have an education.
If you notice why my voice is weird, it's because I have allergies.
Weird.
I have allergies. All right, so we're gonna play this awesome game.
And it's taking forever to learn.
It's just the fact.
Yeah, I know.
LucasArts.
Oh, and I heard recently that LucasArts isn't gonna be making any more games, which is so sad. That's so disappointing.
It's not for me because this is my first.
This is my lightsaber. Game. Do you like my lightsaber?
It's such a cheesy effect, man.
Let's play this one. Although I already beat this one two
yes.
times.
Yes, that's what we have to do.
Yeah, totally. You know.
And I'm not even
and
at the beginning
the
of
vortex
it.
Oh, look, it's
something.
Loading.
No, this is just hole. Another view on hyperdrive. You know how all the stars went by in Star Wars? This is just a different view. I don't understand why it does this, though. It does look like you're going into the Vortex of Death.
Yeah.
That's what we should call this episode, the Vortex of Death. A long time ago in a galaxy far away.
I've seen that before.
I know what that is.
Should we view this whole crap thing?
It's Star Wars!
Should we view this whole crap thing?
If you all bug the audience.
Actually, this does give an insight to the background. The Force Unleashed.
Yeah, I should do that. The Force Unleashed.
No, I do this. The galaxy is on the brink of total darkness. The evil Galactic Empire has overrun the Old Republic and now holds countless worlds in the grip of fear. The Jedi Knights have been all but destroyed. Only a handful have escaped Imperial forces disappearing into hiding across the galaxy. The Emperor's spies have located a lone Jedi Knight on the Wookiee homeworld of Kashyyyk. The Sith Lord Darth Vader has been sent to destroy
him.
I'm scared. I can't skip this. Never mind. Skip.
Oh,
I just skipped it.
Destroy!
Alright, here we go. We're going to attack Kashyyyk. Yeah, it was a good idea the first time, I'm pretty sure. Although we lost, utterly. All our droids got ripped in half.
It looks just like the real movie.
Actually, it looks a lot like Star Wars Battlefront. When I first saw this game, that's what I thought. And these Wookiees are annoying! This is the first level of the game, and the most annoying enemy in the whole game is the Wookiees and Jet Troopers. I freaking hate Jet Troopers. So much! I want to go to the Jet Trooper hiding place and murder them all!
Hey, is this a
with
Wii?
With my bare fists.
This is a Wii game, right?
Yes. Okay. Why do you think I have a Wii remote in my hand?
Lord
Vader, we're amping to wrong revival, but I have a situation well in. I have no interest in your failures, Commander. I'm here on a mission of my own. See, they're attacking and Darth Vader doesn't care.
Yeah. Cool.
Alright, I'm Darth Vader.
See, you're the bad guy.
No, I can kill my own people too, though.
Really?
You're killing your...
Why not?
Why, because you're Darth Vader?
I really have no affiliation with either side.
Yeah, that's a huge
problem. See, because I'm not fighting with the... These troops are fighting their own battle, basically, at the same time. Wait, I want to say one backstory thing. This game takes place between the third and fourth movies. Before this, no one was allowed to touch this era because no one knew what happened. Because, like, before there were all these clones and stuff, and not all the clones joined up with the Empire. Some of them were still rebels. And this is all the stuff that happened in between. Oh, gosh, Wookiees! No, no! Oh, good. He's dead. Well, reporting for duty, sir.
Wookiees usually
very
good.
Good. Follow me, Commander.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You heard him, man.
On the double. So, no, the Wookiee... Yes, the Wookiees are the good guys. These guys that are following me are the bad guys.
Yeah.
They're Order 66. The people who were made by Emperor Palpatine to assassinate the Jedi, they became the first stormtroopers. I'm not waiting for everyone else. I will. I don't even care if I have anyone on my side. I don't need anyone on my side.
Just make sure one of those aren't Chewbacca.
No, they're... Chewbacca didn't exist at this time. He wasn't alive yet. Well, actually, he might have. Actually, I don't know enough history.
Alright. You got that.
Yep.
Is it?
And the other is my force.
Doesn't seem like you're able to
And
die.
See now, I... Yes, we can. Actually, Darth Vader is the slowest character in this game.
Yeah, I can tell. I know.
He's like probably walking around like...
Because he doesn't need to run.
So
actually, I'm
like
missing
that.
A whole bunch of holocrons. I should probably get some. Holocrons, if you don't know, unlock fan art basically in this game. Actually, maybe am I at the holocron part yet? Well, that's extra help.
But what's going on?
See, isn't this pretty cool? I can throw stuff around. I will throw this pipe at you, Ricky. And look at this.
That one was Chewbacca.
Yeah, I know.
How could you use something Baca like that? Oh. No one would get that if you didn't know Japanese.
That was an
explosive
I just threw.
I can tell.
Yeah, it
definitely was not a creeper. Please enjoy the
By the way, yeah, but
captain. Now I have this guy. See, I don't like the guys with the blades.
I see your personal gun.
Yeah, it only lasts for a little while. See, I gotta go to my dream mark. See that dream place on my map?
Yeah.
I have to go there.
No, that looks too suspicious.
Charge up. Push!
Impossible. Don't. So this is rated to you.
Oh, I'm good. It actually gets pretty cool, trust me.
Okay. We'll see about that.
This game is unfairly rated to you, but see that now I have two giant holocrons. I should be good. I mean, I know where most of them are in this level. I've played a lot of this level. It's fun level. See my little shifting.
So what's the goal of this game?
Well, so far, it's story.
Yeah.
Right now, I'm trying to find. I have located a Jedi on this planet. Now I'm trying to get rid of him. Hey, my teammate. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm trying to help him out.
See, this is what he's like in real life too, with his friend.
Yeah. Oh man, I was trying to help him out, but no, I was trying to help him out, but I murdered him.
Yeah.
No, that's what I'm like in real life too.
Yeah, that's happened
like five. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. See, those things are surprising. You're looking away, and then like Wookiee just comes up. Oh, stop.
I'm telling you, they're like creepers.
No, I think, like, the Wookiee
will,
like, knock you off
the edge. Oh, look at that. It's exploded like a computer. Oh, you got
I don't normally recruit these guys with my troops, but this time they're exceptional. I just like these guys. They're helpful. They save you stuff. Hey, explosive.
How would you make such an advanced civilization just to have it destroyed like this?
No, I'm destroying it. I didn't like this.
No, I mean... No, I was saying, like, why would they make it?
Wait, no, they didn't know I was gonna come here and kill them. They're just they were holding a Jedi against Empire Order.
It was a nap to happen.
But that basically they're friends with the well, the rebellion hasn't been formed yet, so they're all in a level.
Not a Horcrux. Not a Horcrux.
A Horcrux, yes. I missed a Horcrux. I have all seven of them. Wait, is there eight or seven? Oh yeah, seven. Why did I think eight? Yeah, Darth Vader split his soul into like 200 Horcruxes.
Yeah, that makes sense.
And the Wookiees hit them all on his planet.
He like demolishes like entire like people groups. What not people groups?
Races, civilizations.
If you destroy the entire civilization, you probably like.
Hey, look, I know what's going on. Get it, before someone destroys it.
Oh, that bomb! Like that?
Oh,
I got it.
Cool. I didn't even realize that that's what the bombs are. Look at those people.
I like the flames. The flames go with my cape. The flames match my cape, so don't mess with them, or else I'll have to kill you. Now I have two of these guys. I think. I'm not
kill
sure.
That mountain.
Stop getting the- Dude, you're getting in the way! This guy that's helping- Okay, I just- Really, get out of my way. So,
you just killed him.
Yeah, but he was in my way. I kill all of them.
This is the last of formula. Try getting his way and bring them home.
Yes. He's just riding the elevator casually. And oh my gosh, they have the same vehicles as Hawk.
Yeah.
Like, wow. They have no hope this time.
Oh,
seriously. They have no hope till a new hope. See, basically, this all fighting is after him. But he's supposed to stay in hiding because he's not supposed to be.
Where's the hope?
The Wookiees offered their lives to protect him. And now he's deciding whether or not to come out of his shelter and fight. Or to stay here. Yeah, see, the Wookiees are now winning again, right? See, that's why they have me. And the Wookiees didn't die afterwards. There's still Kashyyyk after. See, there I come. I'm like just riding bossly. My hands crossed. Report. Yes, sir. We're suffering heavy resistance, sir. So far, we haven't even broken that front line, sir. Leave that to me. Oof, oh, I am Darth Vader. There's no better.
And
Darth Vader.
And then you get attacked like 2,000.
I will kill you all. Oh wait, you're not Wookiee. Never mind. Sorry.
Yeah. You better know your own people. Oh.
So you basically have to defeat this much people on the battlefield, so the Jedi will connect.
Kill that Wookiee. Oh yeah.
You're killing all two bosses.
Oh look, it's your annoyer.
You're killing all two bosses because of you, right?
Why would you do that?
Maybe Chewbacca's mother and father. Yay!
You're walking.
I will cut this tree in half! Look! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Get away! Get away! Get away! No! No you don't! No you don't get up! You don't get up! No! 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 Ah! Ah! You gotta be kidding me!
Darth Vader is failing for a moment.
Those things are scary! Oh! See?
Why doesn't the camera do that?
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't
we'll find
it
here. Turn back.
You can't disguise
yourself
from
me, Jedi. And now look at Darth Vader's awesome move with that much force. See, that's the force of a Jedi.
Yeah.
He's imploding the entire building.
And that's how a Jedi dies.
Dude, that's how he tells that he's a Jedi. Rogue Jedi. The first Jedi battle in the game. I never showed that to you before, but did you just see me throw my lightsaber?
How many Jedis are there in the Jedi?
Well, there's not a lot, you just saw that, right? You just saw that, JFU and Scatter. But see, my thing has limits.
Yeah.
And he can escape.
Because he's a Jedi.
I might die in this one, because this Jedi is actually not the easiest boss in the game. There are easier. Well, actually, I have not very much hope when I got into the battle item.
Yes.
I think you're grabbing his lightsaber.
I'll grab hold of your lightsaber. That works.
All the Jedi.
See, this is when two people use the Force at once.
Oh, I see.
Okay, something happened with my screen. Did you see that?
Kill him! Kill him!
He has different powers than me. Actually, and I forgot some of them, so.
Yeah, how'd that happen?
How do you guys like that?
I guess halfway, if you start defeating him, you get more health.
Okay, but I gotta get all this right. Move the right thing. This one? This one? You guys enjoy this play. I would defeat him. If you mess up once, you have to restart the whole thing.
What?
I sent someone
far more powerful than you. Where is your master?
Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind.
You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his
face. And then, the little boy Jedi forced it out of his hands.
A son.
Run!
He killed the father.
Oh wow.
See, he's trying to stand against him, the son.
Yeah. That's not gonna and, work, guys.
Well, the son has stronger power than himself, basically. But he thinks he can be turned to the dark side. In the game, you can actually choose to be good or evil. Basically, there's a way you can fully kill Darth Vader, and then the Emperor will take you on as his apprentice. Or you can fight the Emperor and be good. I've never done the evil storyline. I've never learned how to.
Huh. Maybe we should do it.
We'll show both endings. How about that?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, look. We get to look at his eye.
Yeah, I know.
It's a very awesome eye.
Is it really?
Yeah, and it's going to scroll out and show him as his older self. See, look, that's him, grown up. Star-killer.
Now he's working for Dr. Vader.
No.
Yes? Why didn't you think so?
Because
you were weak when I found you.
Now your hatred has become your strength.
At last,
the dark side is your ally.
Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training
is nearly complete. It's time for you to face your true test.
Your spies have located Jedi?
Yes.
Master Ram Koda is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard.
Destroy him.
And bring me his lightsaber.
I will leave at once, master.
Wait, lightsaber?
The Emperor.
Yes, the candy. I love those candies.
No. Yeah.
And also gives lightsaber while you're at it.
It's a lightsaber.
No, you can get both, okay? Remember, pick up the lightsabers at the shop on the way back.
Yeah.
And steal his lightsaber and give that to me. Yeah, there's space shops that sell lightsabers in Star Wars.
You know, lightsabers.
Sabers, yeah, the candy.
You know, the candy, the gum.
Nya, nya, nya.
Oh, the candy shop, I get it. That makes lots of sense.
All right.
You know, it's for the people that
come
hungry in the battle.
Proxy is your droid. Your new pilot has finally arrived. His mission is actually to kill you.
Is he an android?
Yeah, he can transform himself into
android. Captain Juno Eclipse.
Just kidding.
Born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions.
See, that,
and commanding officer
like
during the bombing
robot.
Of Kamos. Handpicked by Lord Vader to
lead. He can change his look.
mm-hmm. but later reassigned to a
basically
toxic
his
project.
Job
is there
was
a psychological
to...
profile in there too.
The animation
actually,
looks
yes. actually yes, but it's restricted. that's like hilarious. Master, I can tell you like there actually is a psychological profile for her.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes, my orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
She cool. really doesn't come an important character to like halfway through the story.
Yeah.
Like no one cares about her.
I can only assume he gave Lord Vader good cause to do so.
But she's like the Princess Leia of the Star Wars.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots.
Oh wait, oh, she's not the droid.
What have you done to my
okay.
ship?
You
I got
did
confused.
Think she
I'm taking the liberty of upgrading Rogue Shadow Sentry.
Remember? Is there a psychological profile in there too?
To
then the droid changed out of
an entire system.
Yes, but it's restricted.
You
so did,
are one of Darth Vader's
okay.
spies.
You don't need to know anything
this,
about
okay?
my missions except where
story,
I'm
so.
Going. Now we need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
No,
I can't.
Can
we
go
crash into a
Just go outside
Star Wars
yeah,
battle.
But,
go outside and go seek or something.
Darth Vader had killed 7 pilots already, he told her.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. It'll be funny, though. It's
she
fun.
Gets killed,
I
too, by
I,
Darth Vader.
I can't take you that far, because we'll crash into a hangar like somebody did on Star Wars.
All right. What? That, so don't point me out. Now I know how to do it. When I first got the game, I had trouble, okay? Everyone had trouble their first time, okay?
I didn't.
Okay, stop judging me.
I didn't.
No one cares about you. All right,
well,
we're going to have to end the LP here, okay?
So.
All right.
One second. Let's land in the hangar first, okay?
Well, it's not.
Because we can't pause this.
Oh, it's Proxy again.
According to Imperial
records,
Master Ram Kota was a respected general of the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi?
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. And now so do you. Go ahead, Proxy. Master Kota was a military
We're
genius, but felt the clone soldiers
together.
Were not fit for battle.
Yeah,
instead,
I don't know
he relied on his own
I just
militia.
Know that song.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued.
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
But he's not.
So why come out of hiding and attack
he?
The Empire now?
Then
we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
They're walking
Seven.
Into a
Seven.
Trap.
Excellent.
Excellent. Oh gosh, now I'm so nervous. Oh gosh.
Prepare for lights.
Wait, how many years have you been on this job? One. Oh gosh, no, No, how many years have... How long have you been working on Darth Vader's project? 7 days, of course.
Okay.
Give me all this.
He
give
did
me
not
all
look
this.
Worried. You should have seen that. He did not look worried.
Well, why would he be?
Yeah, then...
The shipyard
just go, okay, I'll just crash into the hangar for you.
Get us
so you get out of misery of dying.
That's why.
Well, it actually has built-in sensors, so the ship can't...
Lock down the command center and get that hologram.
Like they can see it, but it doesn't appear on the radar.
Tell all squads to
is that the real guy?
Okay.
That's Ram. What? You thought Proxy was
explosive
on the ship?
I was making sure. Just like I hate Proxy.
Yes, sir.
It makes everything confusing.
Proxy is a boy. First of all. Well, actually, Proxy doesn't have a
whoever he
gender.
Is.
See, look. He thinks you're Darth Vader. I've finally
yes,
drawn
general.
You out of hiding.
Oh, yeah.
Because he's been wanting to find Darth Vader. Because that was Darth Vader's ship. Mm-hmm. No clips. Pause.
No!
All right, we'll see you next time.
And you won't know what happens next. Ha 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 ha.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.